Congressman, we have only one process of removing content on our platform.
Okay.
And the process is done by our content moderation team headquartered in Ireland and the US. And we will only remove content if it violates our guidelines. And that's something that we audit, you know, or if there's a valid legal order.